I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop videos looping in the Photos app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. And to be clear, this requires that you're using a device that's running at least either iOS 18.2 or iPadOS 18.2. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Apps. A list of the apps installed on your device is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Photos. A menu with options associated with the Photos app opens. Step 4. Scroll down this menu until you find the Loop Videos option and then tap to toggle Loop Videos off. Your videos will no longer loop in the Photos app on your iPhone or iPad going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.